Everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Trails of Cold Steel 4. The last part was unnecessarily long. We could have put it into two different parts of a video, but we're gonna ignore that and act like this game's nothing's wrong with the length of the cutscenes. We're gonna act like nothing's wrong with the length, you know? But I swear to gosh. Like, I swear, if we get another cutscene that's just making the video abnormally long, it's ending. I'm sorry, it's getting put into different parts.
まあ、いろいろ条件が整わないと使えない移動手段らしいけどね。黄昏が発動している現状だからこそ使えるのかもしれません。ええ、でもこれで。
So now we got Kea and Eryn. We're going to be using Eryn for sure.
さすがにびっくりするよね。この場所はもうクロスベルじゃない。ざっと数千セルジュほど転移してきたことになりますね。うん、今の飛んだ感覚だと4800セルジュくらいかな。
So, I'm gonna have to look up how much a unit of measurement is.
Istomia Daishinrin. Ramaru-shu to Sazaranto-shu no aida datta kashira. Bita no umare kokyou ni shite, teikoku no reimyaku ga atsumaru kessetsuten no hitatsu. Kyoumi bukai wa ne.
Oi oi. Douyu gakincho domo da?
これは来ていただいた甲斐がありそうですね。戻ったか、お前たち。おお、そなたらも帝とか。うん、いろいろと大変だったけど。でもなんとか得意点を見つけたよ。そっちも守備は上々だったみたいね。
Alright, so this game has its own metric system. Fun fact, it's on the wiki, I just looked it up. And it's based on the real life metric system. So one selge, what they said, 4,800 selge, one selge is 100 meters. So take 4,800 selges, and multiply that by 100, and that's how many meters. They have reg, that's a centimeter, one arg, that's 1 meter, one torum, that's 1,000 kilos, one kirim, oh wait, no, okay, one torum is 1,000 kilograms, and one kirim is 1 kilogram.
Lembrite,
ななくみのお姉さんにお兄さんたち。うん、戻ったか。双方疲れておるじゃろうが、これで7つの得意点が揃った。客人ともども、我がアトリエの星見番を見てもらおうか。
ならばとっとと始めるとしようぞ。地政の本拠地とおぼしき場所、ゼロ得意点の割り出しを。
And of course, they have an all-female scene.
Kokuraku! Zeitaku na basho ne.
Thank you. Poor Altina. Now she wants to be helpful. Okay, now we have to play this pom-pom party shit. That one was close. I don't know how much longer it was gonna go on for, honestly. Yeah, that looks pretty battered up. Thank you. Oh boy, we've got another Yu-Gi-Oh duel. It's against that little girl right there, Taya. Here we go. I don't know about this deck though. Here we go, a water-based deck.
Game kaishi da ne.
What a strong first turn. I'm kind of confused. Yeah, I don't know what just happened. Why aren't they playing any cards? This is sus. And the next turn we can end this duel and win.
まだまだこれからだ。
Alright, we got the Dryad's tier, and now we gotta go get this Lotus Vine. It's just a fetch and quest type thing. Nothing too difficult.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so this is where the episode ends. We'll pick it up next time. We'll clear this labyrinth. And then who knows what happens next afterwards. So we got Eryn and Teo with us now. If we can take them into the next area with us, we definitely will. Till then, see y'all. Peace.